The major goal of our laboratory is really to identify technologies that can help connect stem cell biology, clinical knowledge to essentially enhance the potential of finding new therapeutics to reestablish oral health. My interest in regenerative dental medicine comes from my background in clinical dentistry, biology, and material science and engineering. Understanding the principles of what is needed in the clinic, in addition to what can we do to generate new materials and new solutions for regenerative application, is what is essentially driving the overall efforts in my group. One of the major technologies that our lab has used is biofabrication. So biofabrication entails the use of 3D printing and bioprinting technologies, which essentially helps generate three-dimensional tissues or materials that can help the body to regenerate missing tissues. For periodontal disease, where we are using a patient's own data from imaging tools, that we can exactly understand what parts and pieces of the bone that has been injured by the disease need to be regenerated. So with that imaging tool, we are able to generate the replica of the missing bone part, and then using 3D printing and bioprinting, essentially come up with the missing piece. We collaborate with a lot of faculty members, not only within the School of Dentistry, but campus-wide, and also nationally, internationally, particularly in the field of biofabrication, where we have now positioned ourselves in this domain, and we are really looking forward to what the future holds for the School of Dentistry.